You have put in the effort to create an awesome online store, but optimizing your checkout process is equally crucial to turn visitors into happy customers. Stick around as we will walk you through the top 5 tips for Shopify checkout optimization. Our first tip is about the customization of the look. Instead of overwhelming your customers with a lengthy checkout form, only ask for essential information like shipping address and payment details. You can also use a clean and easy to read font with colors that match your brand's aesthetic. This makes the checkout process feel less daunting and more user-friendly. It might be a good idea to make your CTA button pop on the checkout page. For example, you have a bold Place Order Now button that contrasts with the rest of the page, making it easy for customers to spot. This clear CTA prompts customers to complete their purchases without confusion. Instead of forcing customers to create an account before they can buy a product, you can provide the option for them to check out as a guest. This eliminates the friction and encourages customers to proceed without feeling obligated to create an account. An exit intent pop-up is a type of pop-up that appears on a website when a user shows intent to leave the page. It is triggered by the user's mouse movement, typically when the cursor is moved toward the browser's close button or the address bar, indicating that the user is about to navigate away from the site. At that exact moment, you can show your exit intent pop-up offering a limited time discount on your customer's current order. This entices hesitant customers to reconsider and complete their purchase. Creating a sense of trust is a big deal. To make your customers feel confident, it's a great idea to show trust badges like SSL certificates and logos indicating a money-back guarantee right on the checkout page. You can even proudly display your store's logo, those payment icon folks recognize, and links to your privacy policy. All of this adds up to building strong trust with your customers. So that's it from me. You can check out Popups Mars blog to see more tips. Thanks for tuning in today. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring the notification bell so you never miss a future video. Until next time, happy optimizing!